to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this fidget spinner. You can also switch these around. I'll show you in a minute. So basically like this. So yeah. So basically, this is really simple. It actually uses 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 pieces, guys. Literally. So I'll be back when I take this. So guys, it actually went about 14 pieces, like a 1x1/4, a 1x4 piece, and then a 1x4 tile. I'll show you when I get when I show you guys how to build this. So you're gonna grab 3 1x4s. One of them is gonna have 3 holes in the middle, in the center. 2 of these pieces, and stick them on.
Apologize.
Grab these pieces and stick them on.
Sam, I'm gonna respect your wishes, and if you want me to leave right now, I will. But I want you to know that I understand that your mom's tree isn't just a tree, okay? And a Radcliffe tree isn't just a tree. My mom also passed away. It happened when I was a kid. And my dad raised me until he got sick and I was in college. He was my very best friend. And
so here's the surfboard, or the base part of this. Grab these 2x4 round pieces, these 2x4 rounded circle pieces. You're gonna grab 2 of each. And you're gonna make this piece easy. Then you're gonna grab a 3 studded long axle piece, and it looks like this. Then grab one of those pieces, the pads, and you're gonna stick it in the middle of this. Flip it on the other side.
Oh no! Unfortunately for you, there's more.
So now you can play with your fidget spinner.
Thank you.
So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn the notification bell so you guys can notice every time I post a new video. So yeah, peace.